So I've decided to make a new series called Blank for Gamers. It's basically macro series for noobs, but me instead of macro. I will be doing it for Apex mainly, but maybe some Skylanders every once in a while. But with that out of the way, let's learn how to play Bloodhound. Bloodhound's passive ability, Tracker, allows him to see footsteps or clues of enemies, and it even helps you know how long ago that happened. In my opinion, this is his best ability, and I use it a lot. Plus, crows fly away when you're close. If the enemy tries to run, you can easily track them down with this ability and secure the kill. You will also need to tell your teammates about the footsteps. They don't have the same ability as you. His tactical ability is Eye of the All-Father. He scans an area in front of you, and any enemies will be revealed for a few seconds. If you are playing Bloodhound, then Bangalore is a perfect combo using her smoke. In this scan, you can see them without needing a digi-threat. You can also combo well with Caustic, because his gas and gas nades can be blinding, and you should use your scan if possible. Remember that it only scanned where you are looking, and it's not infinite. I like to ping the enemies so I know where they are after the sonar runs out. Bloodhound's final ability is his ultimate, called Beast of the Hunt. For 35 seconds, you see gray and white, and enemies are red. You move faster, and I think you do more damage. I don't know for sure. Use this ability when looking for the last squad. You can also use it to go in and get your teammates' banners and take out the squad, like I did on a clip that I will have the link to. You should also use this ability to find squads that ran from a fight. Since I've been playing Bloodhound for a while, here are some extra tips. Tip number one. I know I've said this a lot, but please use him with Bangalore and Caustic. It is so useful, he will destroy enemies in seconds. Tip number two. Try using his ultimate with Horizon's Tactical for more mobility, and even Pathfinder's Zipline for more mobility. If you have an Octane, then his jump pad will work great for seeking out enemies. Tip number three, use your scan at the beginning of the game to know where everyone is. Now, let's see the ratings. His passive ability is a 9 for Battle Royale, but for arenas, it is a 6. In arenas, you will never really cross the path with the other team, so it's not that good. However, in Battle Royale, it is great. And is so useful for tracking down enemies. His tactical is an 8 in both game modes. The only buff would be having them scanned longer. Bloodhound's ultimate, Beast of the Hunt, is an 8 because it only helps himself, and most ultimates help your whole team, like Lifeline and Octane. It's pretty low in arenas because I almost never use ults in arenas. Overall, I think that Bloodhound is a 9 overall. A great pick for beginners. And it is not overpowered, and he's not too overpowered. And that's all for the video. Bye-bye!